Welcome back. A local canine has taken his hobby to a deeper level. Today, he and his owner shared his passion and his amazing underwater ability with us. 17's Rochelle Murcia and photojournalist Grant Simpson with the story.
This is Bob, but when it comes to his pool, he does far more than Bob in the water. He's becoming known for this spiral stunt, pawing and clawing and paddling his way down to the depths of the deep end of his family's pool, and then finally coming up for air with his prized toy firmly in his mouth.
He is Bob, and we've named him Bob the Amazing Diving Dog.
Christy Navarrete is Bob's owner. Her family took Bob in as a stray 4 years ago.
I found him climbing a chain link fence to get in my husband's grandma's yard.
Good boy.
And Bob's unique tricks continued to amaze one summer afternoon when the pooch was poolside with his plastic toy. He obviously likes to keep his eyes on.
I was floating one day in the pool and he dropped it in the pool and I wasn't going to get it till I get out, and I told him that and he looked at me like, I don't need you, and did it.
And Bob's been making a splash ever since, with neighbors, family, and friends circling his way 8 feet down to the pool surface. Christy's even posted Bob's buoyancy-defying dives on YouTube, just so others believe what she's been seeing.
Good. And I said, you've got to check this dog out. He's crazy.
How crazy? Christy tells me this Fido fetches all year round. When the temperatures dip, so does Bob.
I'm always yelling out the window, get out of the pool, because it's freezing.
So is this canine a rare breed of H2O obsessed pooches, or are most dogs drawn to dives like these? We asked a local vet.
And some of them just know it instinctively and they just go for it. They're naturals.
So Bob, the amazing diving dog, lives up to his name. Amazing. Definitely nothing to turn your nose up at.
Oh, there's a little corgi in there, a little Aussie Shepherd. And
he's a mix of everything, yeah. He's a lot of fun.
What a great dog. All right, up next, restroom on the run.
Coming up, more on this uplifting story after the break.